This year's Apple event had plenty of expected humble brags and high price points, but it definitely had its fair share of cool highlights as well. So let's start with the latest iPhones. Apple announced three new iPhones, iPhone XS, XS Max, and iPhone XR. The iPhone XS and XS Max are replacing the iPhone X, which will no longer be available for purchase. The XS starts at $999, while the XS Max starts at $1099. As expected, both models feature improved chips, camera, display, and software. These models will also offer dual SIM capability and will run much faster thanks to the A12 Bionic chip. The iPhone XS measures in the same as the iPhone 8, yet offers a larger screen area thanks to the edge-to-edge display. Likewise, the iPhone XS Max does the same by offering a 6.5-inch screen, making it the biggest iPhone ever. Some might even say it's excessive. I couldn't resist. Now let's talk battery. The iPhone XS offers a whopping 30-minute longer battery life than the iPhone 8 Plus, and the iPhone XS Max has an extra hour and a half. So if you were hoping for a little bit more battery life, better luck next year at Apple's event. If that all sounds amazing but too far out of your budget, the iPhone XR is here for you. Starting at $749, it also comes in 6 different colorways. Luckily for budget shoppers, this iPhone really packs a punch. Rather than the steel design of the iPhone XS, the iPhone XR has an aluminum body, and in place of 3D touch, this affordable iPhone has haptic touch. All of this comes on a liquid retina display, which is Apple's fancy way of naming the budget LCD screen, but it still goes edge to edge and measures a generous 6.1 inches. And last but certainly not least, Apple Watch Series 4. This smartwatch got even smarter by offering on-the-go EKGs right from your wrist. It tracks your heart rate, alerts you to irregularities, and can even share all this information with your doctor. The Series 4 also has new sensors to detect slips, falls, and trips. It will automatically call emergency contacts and even 911 if you don't get up. The Series 4 has the same 18-hour battery life as its predecessor, but the 40% larger screen gives you options to view more in maps, photos, calendars, and more. Finally, it has a digital crown with haptic feedback for more precision as you scroll. The new iPhone XS, XS Max, and the new Apple Watch will ship on September 21st, while the XR will be available on October 26th. For more in-depth coverage and detail, make sure to check out the Gadget Flow blog today.